for as big as his head is, he should be an easy 11 footer. And his tail looks like it's nipped off at the end. He's well over 10 foot, but he's probably in that 11-ish, you know, foot range. See, do swim over there so y'all can see him. He's kind of tucked under the side of the boat there. He's got a big old head. He doesn't have a lot of length to him. He's got a big old head. Yeah, you just saw him eat that little one, but he leaves all the rest of them alone. He's not very aggressive.